bitches. Yep, it is Blacky the Dark, and I'd like to thank you for watching my show, Jive Talkin with Blacky the Dark and GL. Can't leave GL out. Woo! What's on my mind today? So, you know, I'm driving on my way home from work yesterday, listening to, you know, the radio, because, you know, it's Christmas time, so I'm listening to, like, Christmas tunes, and I believe it was Magic 107.7 here in Orlando, the John and Leslie show, morning show, I think it was called, and they had this story on right here, and this is what's pissing me the hell off.
We're doing reading group, and they know when kissed on the hand. That's what happened.
For that, 6-year-old Hunter is home today instead of at school.
I did something wrong. She sent me to the office. Parents blue. I feel sorry. I've been trying to be good at school.
She was fine with it. They are boyfriend and girlfriend. The other children saw it and went to the music teacher. And that was the day that I had the meeting with the principal where she first said sexual harassment. This is taking it to an extreme that doesn't need to be met with a 6-year-old. Now my son's asking questions. What is sex, mommy? It should not ever be said sex in a sentence with a 6-year-old.
Both Hunter and his mom, Jennifer, admit he's had some trouble at school in the past. He's been suspended for roughhousing and for kissing that same girl on the cheek.
We have been working with him with the classroom disruption. He's been grounded for a while, very big restrictions.
Have you been trying to be good at school?
Yeah, but I just have a lot of energy. 6-year-olds, they have a lot of energy.
The superintendent at school district RE1 says Hunter's record will remain within the district and that Hunter's actions fit the school policy description of sexual harassment.
How can you do this? How can you say this about my child? Remove sexual harassment. Remove it from his record. I need to stand up and fight for it. I can't just let that happen because it's not the case.
Night Job says, you know what? Because you kissed this girl on her hand, we are going to suspend you from school. You're going to go home early. You're not going to be able to come to school for a week. Plus, we're going to push sexual harassment charges on you. Nigga, this child is this many, 6 years old. This child doesn't even know what sexual harassment is. Hell, he doesn't even know what sex is. He mama was like, look, now I gotta explain to this child what sex is. He's too damn young to even get this stupid conversation. But because your stupid dumbass has to say, you know, we gonna put you on some, you know, sexual harassment charges. Now I got to explain to my 6-year-old what the hell sex is. Thank you. Thank you very much, public education. You have done it once again. I swear to God, if I hear another dumbass story like I heard today on my way home from work, I swear to God, I'm gonna lose it. Okay, I'm a father. I have 7 children. I have 6 girls and a boy. So I can understand having this, you know, come up with one of my children. Yes, I would be a little bit offended. Yes, I would think that the child would need to be disciplined for doing this. Okay, I understand that. But you don't need to put a sexual harassment charge on him. Because this is something that sticks with him for the rest of his life. As a country, we need to stop all this idiocy. It's stuff like this that makes other countries, France, look at us and say, American, you have lost your mind. America, look at me. Look at me, America. It is time to get our crap together. You hear me? Let's get it together. Well, that is all the time I got for this particular rant, so do me a favor, leave a comment in the comment box below. And I promise if you leave me a comment, I will, you know, get back to you immediately. Don't forget to like and subscribe. hit the little subscribe button somewhere around here, you know. Anyway, click the subscribe button. If you like this particular show, you'll love my other show called the Not So Racist Movie Review. I have left a link in the description below. Go there, check out all those videos, like those videos, and subscribe to that channel if you like movies and, you know, things that have to do with Hollywood. That's all that stuff. Well, I'm going to leave you with my infamous words of wisdom. Life is just way too short to be racist. So, don't be. You dig? Until next time, YouTube land.